5, 4, 3, 2.
Welcome, everybody.
Welcome to Bellflower, California.
You're watching BUC TV.
I'm your host, Terrell.
And I'm Kyle.
Cell phones. Everybody has one, but it's becoming a problem in class.
So much that teachers have made a new policy for it.
Take a look at it.
Fools, guys.
They're not really going to do any of that stuff. But what's not a prank is that the boys soccer team became CIF champions. So check it out. Yeah, you could be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You could beat the world. You could beat the war. Talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go by yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame, yeah. And the world's gonna know your name, yeah. Cause you fell with the first flame, yeah. And the world's gonna know your name, yeah. And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
Bro, Sunday's the first day of the week.
Monday's the first day
of the
week. That's
the work week.
Oh my God. And you know what? How many days does March have?
31.
And you know what it is?
March Madness.
I heard the BUC Olympics are crazy.
Yeah, it's wild this year.
Check it out, guys.
For today's show, we will be asked a series of trivia questions, and there's two teams, them and us. So whoever gets it wrong has to drink, or if they get it right, they don't have to drink. But we get to choose what they eat, and they get to choose what we eat. Let's begin.
Round one!
This one.
Yeah.
Soy sauce.
That one.
I have three apples. If you take away two from me, how many do you have?
Two.
Okay, sorry. What breaks and never falls, and what falls and never breaks? Five.
Wait!
The correct answer is day breaks and night falls.
Oh.
I don't want to, I really don't.
Is it bad?
No.
Round two.
That's not again.
That one.
Name all the numbers from 1 through 100 which have the letter A in their spelling.
Please get it wrong. Okay. I guess we don't have an answer.
All right. The answer is none.
Oh my god. Dude,
this is going out easy.
Wow.
I think he needs some water.
You need some water. Give him water. You okay, what? Okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
We picked the pickles and the olives.
Pickles and olives.
Question is, which one is correct? Penguin flies or a penguin flies?
Penguin flies.
Yeah.
Penguin flies?
Wrong. Correct answer is neither. Penguin flies.
Sardines.
What two words, when combined, hold the most letters?
Alphabet?
Nope.
Oh,
that's a good answer.
You need some water?
Round three.
What do you call a woman who knows where her husband is every night?
Yeah, okay. We say widow.
Two.
A wife.
One. All right. Correct answer is a widow. No.
And
I tasted it through my nose. Oh god, I'm scared.
Okay. Ew, it tastes like.
Well, that's all for today, Bucks. Hope you enjoy the rest of BUC TV.
Hey, Bucks. This is a challenge that we came up with. So the challenge is a boy versus a girl. So the object is to put a pencil or a pen on your lip, catch it in your mouth, and then put it back on your lip. The first of five wins the whole thing. So like I said, it's going to be a boy versus a girl. So let's get started. Let's see who wins.
Begins in 3, 2, 1.
Whisper challenge. One person has headphones in with loud music while the other person repeats a sentence. If the person with headphones in repeats the sentence correctly, they get a point.
I like ketchup with my hot dogs.
Could say it again.
I like ketchup with my hot dogs.
I like apples?
I don't know. I'm going to say it one more time. I like ketchup with my hot dogs.
I can't say it. I don't know.
Okay, so we don't get a point. Wow, that is loud.
I like tacos.
I like tacos?
Yeah.
The blue dog jumped over the brown creek.
Blue dog stepping over a palm tree.
Okay, go ahead, take your headphones off.
Okay, you take it off.
Good.
The blue dog jumped over the brown creek.
Two hippos are at Chuck E. Cheese.
Huh?
Two hippos are at Chuck E. Cheese.
Huh?
Two hippos are at Chuck E. Cheese.
Two hippos. Is
again.
Two hippos are at Chuck E. Cheese.
Two hippos are at Chuck E. Cheese.
Christmas tree was set on fire at the Christmas store.
The Christmas tree was set on fire in the Christmas story.
The Christmas tree caught on fire at the Christmas show.
Take your headphones out.
That was it?
Take your headphones out. Take your headphones out.
I hear you.
What'd you say, Cheyenne?
The Christmas tree was set on fire at the Christmas store.
Okay, so, we'll give them the point. We're gonna give them the point, so.
Bam, blocking everybody.
Okay, so it turns out that the girls won 3-0, so.
We best
up. I guess the girls won, supposedly.
3-0.
Hey, Bucks, you're so used to it.
I'm Ali Food.
And I'm Maya Food.
And what we're going to be doing is a tissue box challenge. So basically, two people are going to get a tissue box, and they're going to try to race to see who can take out all the tissues. First one that takes out all the tissues wins.
Whoa, those Buck Olympics were insane. Here are some talents at BHS.
Like our singers and dancers.
And all our hidden talents. So let's check it out.
Alright, Bucks, I'm here with...
Xavier.
Alright, Xavier, do you have any special talents that you can show us?
Special? Bro, I can do parkour off top.
Alright, bro, shut up. Alright, Alex, do you have any special talents you could show us on camera?
Yeah, I can sing.
Alright, go for it.
Come a little closer, baby. I want you to know my name. Things have been so hectic lately. I think that we need a break. Cause I want it to be right. I want it to be right. Tell me what you wanna hear. I can make you disappear. I won't. Oh. We just have to learn how to let it go. Bartender, I like your tie. I'll have a great tonic in sky. And for the lady, a glass of wine, cause we're gonna have some fun tonight.
Hey, Cyrus, do you have any special talents you can show us on camera?
Carter, real quick.
All right, go for it.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual.
Alright, Marquise, do you have any special talents you could show us on camera?
I can beatbox.
Alright, go for it.
Alright.
No.
Huh?
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun. But now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on, as if nothing really matters.
There's no wind here.
Yeah. And welcome to the secret upstairs room.
Welcome to Talent Exposed. I'm Martha, and I'm here with Amairani.
Hi, Martha.
What is your talent?
My talent is dancing. I'm a hip-hop dancer.
When and how did you start dancing?
My mom taught me when I was little, I started dancing when I was around five. And I've been dancing for about 12 years, and I started competing when I was 10.
So how are you involved in dancing now?
I'm in a dance team called That Crew, and I'm also a dance teacher on the side.
What challenges have you faced?
3 years ago, I started having a leg problem on my left leg. And I didn't think it would get worse, but then last year in my competition during June, I pretty much, my leg gave out, and I couldn't feel it.
Oh, how are you overcoming it?
Right now, I'm going to physical therapy to help my leg out, and I'm also having to wear a leg brace during practices.
Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop. I
I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.
Thanks for watching our show.
Hope you enjoy.
And see you guys next time
on BUC TV.
Bye.